Hey YouTube, welcome at Collecting Emotion. I'm Yaris and today I'm back with the third card set of the 2019 Pro Tour teams. So we're gonna start with U-Team UAE. As you can see, they are very nice cards with some cool finish at the top of a little bike, so that's cool. So I'm gonna show you all the cards, and here we go. So we have Christian Durasek. We have Youssef Mirza. We have in this team also Sebastian Molano. Then we have Christian Munoz, Jan Polanc, Edward Ravazzi, Valerio Conti. And then we have one of the bigger names of the team, that's Fabio Aru, followed by Oliveira Troya. And then we have the sprinter of the team, Gaviria, Fernando Gaviria, Simone Pitilli. And then you see we also have already a lot of those cars signed. So we have here Ivo Oliveira, Manuele Mori, Vegard Stekelingen, we have Rui Oliveira, we have Alexander Christophe, all cars are signed, winner of Gent Wevelgem. We have Marco Marcato, our young Belgian rider Jasper Philipsen. Then we have Sven-Erik Biström, Alexander Rabushenko, Roberto Ferrari, Simone Consoni, Tom Bowley, former world champion Rui Costa, Rory Sutherland, Daniel Martin, also one of the bigger names of the team, of course. Top talent Tadej Pogačar, Sergio Ginau, who comes over from Team Sky. And the last one is Diego Ulissi, who was third in the Flash Wallon this season. So that were all the cards of Team UAE. And here we have the fourth team of the Pro Tour cycling cards. So we see here the cards of Team Trek. We start with Jarlson Pantano. The next one is Will Clark. Then we have Markel Irizar, Nicolas Ech, Richie Port, who is the main man for the big tours, John Degenkolb, the sprinter, Gianluca Brambilla. Bauke Mollema is the Dutch hope for a good classification in Tour de France, Giro or Vuelta, depend which he's riding. Then we have Nicolai Conchi, who's a young rider, and Peter Stettina, who's the next one. And then we have all the signed cards already. So we have Alex Kirsch. The next one is Mats Pedersen, who was second in last year's Tour of Flanders. Then we have a new upcoming talent, Matteo Moschetti, Alex Frame, Fumiko Beppo, Ryan Mullen, the Belgium hope Jasper Stuyven, his teammate also from Belgium, Edward Teuns, Koen De Kort, Kjell Rijnen, Fabio Fellini, Michael Gugel, Julien Bernard, so the son of former French champion Jean-François Bernard. He has a lot of work to have the same palmarès yet, but okay, he's trying. And we have Tom Skuns. And the last one of Team Trek 2019 is Giulio Ciccone. So that were all the cards of the 2019 Trek team. And today we are back with already the fifth set of the Pro Tour 2019 team cards. Lotto Soudal. We're gonna start with the team photo. And then we have the riders' individual ones. Very nice cards, both sided, so or two-sided. So we have a nice picture here, and then we have also this portrait photo, so that's rather cool. We start with Adam Blythe. Then we have Tish Benoit, who disappointed a little bit, of course, this season. The next one is Sander Armé. Then we have our new world record holder of the most kilometers in 1 hour, so Victor Campenaert in this normal jersey and in his time trial jersey, of course. I think, yeah, there are two pictures of him in his time trial jersey. Then we have Jasper De Buist. That's of course Thomas De Gendt. And that's one of our youth riders, that's De Wolf. And also Stan De Wolf. Yeah. Then the sprinter of Lotto Soudal is Caleb Ewan with Frison. Then we have another youth rider, I don't know his name by heart, let's see who it is. That's Carl Frederik Hagen. That should be Adam Hansen. Another youth rider, I don't know his name either, so wondering why I'm going to check it. It's Rasmus Iversen. This is of course Jens Keukeleire. This should be Kluge, if I'm correct. Yep, Roger Kluge. The next one is Björg Lambrecht. And then we have Nicolas Maas. That's of course Marzinski. It's also a youth rider and a young rider. I don't know his name either by heart. So that's Remy Mertz. That's one of the older riders, of course, Maxime Monfort. The next one is Lawrence Nassen. Then we have again youth riders. So this one is Gerben Thijssen. The next one is Tosh van der Zande. Here we have Brian van Houtem. And one I have to check, Brent van Moer. Jelle van Endert. And that's also one I have to check. Harm van Hoeken. Jelle Walais. Tim Welles, of course. And the last one is Enzo Waters. So that are all the riders of Team Lotto Soudal 2019. The sixth team of the Pro Tour cards, Bahrain Merida. And you can also see the first rider of this team, and that's Vincenzo Nibali. So yeah, nice new cards of this team. Then we have Dylan Teuns. The next one is Cole Brelli. Then we have Rowan Dennis. Damien Caruso. Damien Pozzovivo. The next one is Henrik Hausler. And then you see Ivan Cortina, a young Spanish rider who had a very nice preseason and a very nice classic season. The next one is Andrea Garozio, Chenku Feng, one of the more exotic riders of the team, Phil Bauhaus, Valerio Agnoli, one of the older riders, of course, one of the riders who is all a long time in the pro peloton, so Valerio Agnoli. Then we have Stefan Williams, the brother of Vincenzo, Antonio Nibali, Christian Koren, Luca Pibernik, Domen Novak, that will be Herman Pensteiner, Yuka Harashiro, so that's one of the Asian riders. And then we have Marcel Sieberg, who rode with Lotto and André Greipel last season. The next one is Gregor Bohle, another Asian rider, Mingyan Wang, Mark Padun, Jan Tratnik is also a new rider of this team. And last but not least, we have Matej Mohoric. So that were all the riders, 25 I think, of Team Bahrain Merida. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. If so, please give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you soon with the next set of cards. Bye bye.